This is a video on using the CalcPlot3D tool to visualize level surfaces. So let's suppose I want to visualize the level surfaces for z squared minus x squared plus y squared equals a constant c. And I want to see, what does it look like for c equals maybe negative 2 and 2 and maybe some other constants? So it's a step-by-step process. The first step is, let's just clear what we have. So I go to this little icon here, the clear the plot icon, and I click on it. Then I go to add the graph, select, and I want implicit surface. Then I go and I type in the equation. Our equation was z squared minus x squared plus y squared equals a constant c. If I want the level surface for negative 2, I just type in negative 2. I hit enter, and there it is. I can take a look at it, I can grab it, and really visualize what this level surface looks like. I can then change it to a positive 2 and hit enter. And there's a level surface for c equals positive 2. If I want to check out what it looks like for many different level surfaces, many constants c, then I can just type in equals c. Hit enter, and a slider will pop up, and then I can just move the slider, and that will show me what it looks like for different constants of c. Notice that for c equals 1.72, for example, there it is. There's our level surface. I can also change these bounds, make, say, negative 2 to negative 7, and say 2 is also 7. I have a larger range to vary these constants. So that's all I have to say about visualizing level surfaces using the CalcPlot3D tool.